BBC World News, the headlines. Under pressure from the US government, Google is cutting off Huawei from using some of its Android mobile services. But Huawei has been trying to reassure its customers, saying it will continue to provide security updates and after-sale support. A comedian famous for playing the role of Ukraine's president has become the country's real president. Enthusiastic crowds cheered as Volodymyr Zelensky was officially sworn in as the new head of state. Australia's Conservative coalition is on course to win a parliamentary majority following its surprise election victory. Prime Minister Scott Morrison is expected to start appointing his cabinet following what he hailed as a miracle victory. And in India, the country's marathon election is nearing its end. A number of exit polls suggest incumbent Narendra Modi is set to win a second term in office.